Hello friends, we are going to solve numerical number 6 based on RC circuit. Coming to numerical number 6, in this question, initially the switch was closed for long time and it is open at t equal to 0. So calculate voltage V at t equal to 0 plus and t equal to infinity. For that, we have to calculate the value of this capacitor voltage at t equal to 0 plus and t equal to infinite, so that we can calculate this V easily. In this question, do not confuse about this Vc is asking. This voltage V is asking. So we need to draw the voltage at t equal to 0 minus. We can see from here that at t equal to minus infinity, this switch was closed and the current is finally flowing through this capacitor, that is 2 ampere. And there will be no current in this because this capacitor will be short circuit and all the 2 ampere current flow through this. It means when we will move from minus infinity to 0 minus, this capacitor will be fully charged. And we can calculate this value by drawing. This will be 2 ampere. Now we can draw this circuit at t equal to 0 minus, this is 2 ampere source, this capacitor will be charged and this will be plus minus Vc 0 minus, and here this is 4 ohm resistor and this switch is closed and this 4 ohm resistor plus minus V. Now, if you will calculate the value of Vc 0 minus, there will be no current in this 4 ohm resistor. All the current will flow from here to here and that is your 2 ampere, and we can apply KVL from here. So, minus plus plus Vc 0 minus minus 8 is equal to 0. Vc 0 minus is equal to 8 volt. And we need to calculate the voltage of V at t equal to 0 plus. So we will draw the circuit at t equal to 0 plus. Now at t equal to 0 or 0 plus, this switch has been opened. So accordingly, we will draw the circuit. We calculated value of Vc 0 minus, that was 8 volt, and by holding property, it will be Vc 0 is equal to Vc 0 plus is equal to 8 volt. Now we need to calculate this V at t equal to 0 plus. Now at t equal to 0 plus, we will draw the circuit, 2 ampere current source. This capacitor can be represented as a voltage source and an uncharged capacitor. Here this is, we calculated 8 volt, and now this 4 ohm resistor and this switch is now open. It means we will be drawing like this, and this 4 ohm resistor, this 4 ohm resistor, and this is plus minus V we need to calculate. We can see from here directly that this 8 voltage has been divided into this 4 ohm and 4 ohm. So by applying voltage division rule, 4 upon 4 plus 4 into 8 cancel out, the value of V at t equal to 0 plus is coming out to be 4 volt, t equal to 4 volt. And now we can see here that at t equal to infinity, this capacitor voltage will change or not. If the capacitor voltage will change, then the value will be, if the capacitor voltage will be same, then this value V will be same. If this will change, then this V will change. So we can see from here that if there is current in this capacitor, then the value of voltage across total capacitor will change at t is equal to infinity. Now, if we can take this reference, and this is will be equal to 8 volt. Now, let us assume this is I1. So, 8 upon 8 will be equal to 1 ampere, here 1 ampere, and here is your 2 ampere. Now, 2 ampere is incoming and 1 ampere is outgoing. It means there will be 1 ampere coming, there will be 1 ampere current here, and we can say that again at t is equal to 0, there is current in this capacitor. It means the total voltage will change. Now, we can calculate this by two method, either by finding out this and by applying KVL, or either we can directly open all these and we can calculate final VC infinity. And right now we are going to open all, because in previous question I have solved on this basis and while applying KVL like this. So by using total opening, total open circuit. So at t is equal to infinity, what would happen? This 2 ampere current will be outwards and this will total open circuit, because there will be no current. This 4 ohm resistor and this switch is open, and this 4 ohm resistor like this, and here this is plus minus V. So either we can calculate this and we can divide this, or directly we can calculate the value of V. So directly we can calculate the value of V, that is 2 ampere is coming out here, plus minus, so plus plus is matching, so V is equal to 4 into 2, and that is coming out to be 8 volt. So the value of V at t is equal to infinity is 8 volt. The value of V at 0 plus was how much? 4 volt. And the value of V at infinity is equal to the 8 volt. So the option B is correct. Here this is not the capacitor voltage, these are the voltage that is asked in the question. So the option B is perfect. Thank you.